Suno is a company whose mission is to change how the world interacts with music. Right now, most people interact with music only passively, and there's this entire side of music around creating music and enjoying the process of creating that most people just don't have access to because they don't play an instrument or they don't know some complicated piece of production software. And what we do is we let everybody make the music that's in their heads, bring that to the surface, enjoy making it, enjoy listening to it, enjoy sharing it with other people. Generative AI is a really important ingredient for fulfilling that mission. The way we think about generative AI is as a tool for turning the sounds that are in people's heads into real world sounds, turning the music that is stuck in my head that I can't express into the music that I can share with everybody else. One of the biggest challenges of modeling music is just that a 3-minute song has so many data points in it that it is really difficult for models to accurately capture all of the interesting stuff there. Our models are taught to just continue a piece of music. And with that and a little bit of extra kind of secret sauce for getting these things to start properly, we can go from an idea in somebody's head to an entire 3-minute song very easily. When we started using Oracle, we were given a cluster with all of the bells and whistles that we needed. So whether that's user management or disk management or GPU management or the ability to add other machines, this was like really, really helpful for us as we were kind of figuring out what we needed to do on a day-to-day basis. In a word, the primary value of partnering with Oracle was scale. It is giving us the confidence that as we grow and our needs change in ways that we definitely did not predict, that we are backed by a provider that can grow and scale with us and adapt to those needs and build things with us if they don't already exist. And from my seat, that takes a tremendous amount of worry kind of just off the table, knowing that we don't have to think about that.